What's up, everyone? Welcome to a challenge video. If you've ever been in a situation where you picked up the Guitar Hero games without a controller and you were forced to play with a 360 controller, a PS2 controller, or even a Wiimote, you know how challenging it can be to play Guitar Hero on these things. I'm going to be playing Guitar Hero 3 Legends of Rock with just the Wiimote. I'm going to work my way from easy to medium to rock to expert. Gonna go ahead and skip the intros here. Make sure you can see my hands. So we should do a quick play. We start off on easy. I'm not gonna do a full song. We're just gonna do like the first 30 seconds or so just to get used to it. So I believe the B button is green button. The analog, or the D pad, is your red button. A is yellow, blue is 1, and orange is 2. Realize chords are going to be really hard to do once you have to hold down the three buttons at once. And I know you like it too, the way that I want you. Damn it. I gotta have you. Oh, yes, I do. I never ever stay out late. You know that I can hardly wait just to see you. It's gonna get hard, I can tell. Alright, I think we're good. We're gonna go ahead and go down one setting. Let's go down to medium. Let's do a little bit of a hard song. Kind of an okay song on medium. I don't think it's that bad. Oh, what if I do, so I've been holding it sideways. What if I do it in one hand? Is that a challenge? Damn it. No, it's not gonna work.
I've been waiting so long.
Wow, what?
Yeah.
Damn it. It's such a weird layout. I can't. I lost my mojo, dude. Looks, I challenge you to try this. I challenge you. Don't forget, I'm gonna be going up to expert soon. Look at that, 81 notes hit, not bad. And a high score for medium, so either I suck on guitar or I'm better with a remote. Oh my god, where is the G? There you go. I don't know, I went the opposite way. My name's all the way in like the beginning of the alphabet. Cool, now we're gonna be going up to hard. Wish me luck. I'm gonna be doing Bulls on a Parade, because I feel like that's. Bulls on a Parade isn't a difficult song on expert, but it might be difficult on hard on the Wiimote. I just hate that this isn't the green button, that it's just. That throws me off. There's such a gap between these buttons. Oh god, that means there's gonna be the other button, isn't there? Sure, the Wiimote's in the review. Ooh, killing it. Solo's coming up. I can't process all that. That was way too much going on at one time. I had to like translate it to the Wiimote while I was doing it. It was not doable. Hey! mean, I'm adapting. This is actually really hard, but it's really fun. Our last time I got 91 hits. Not bad. And that is on... Same thing, high score. How do I... Perfect. Alright. Nothing to it but to do it. Song. I kind of want to do a Paint It Black, but that's a really hard song. No, there's no way I'm doing My Name Is Jonas. That song's hard already as it is. But these songs get really hard. What about Black Magic Woman? That's a really long song. What are we at now? We're at 15 minutes as it is. I want to make this song too long. But Guns N' Roses is kind of a hard song to do there too. Paint It Black? Let's just finish it off with Black Magic Woman. It doesn't give me hope that I only have 3 stars with the guitar on Expert. It's just, it's hard to mind map green, red, yellow, blue, orange, and have a way to keep my fingers in that order. Because, well, actually, I guess I could. Okay, I know how to do it. I think I figured it out. There's a way where I can reach red and yellow without having to do too much extra. Off to a good start. That's not gonna happen. Oh no! Damn it. That was hard. That was a hard song. I gotta figure out how to do this better. What if I... We're gonna retry it. What if I do it this way? And that way it's green, red, yellow. But that, I feel like that's way more complicated. I feel like this is, by default, the easiest way to hold the Wiimote. Regardless of the game, am I right? So I just gotta figure out how to do both buttons. We're at a worse start than the last time. We're gonna give it one more try. Looks like it might be kind of not impossible, but very hard to do this song. There's no way I can play it like this. I have to play it this set out. but I can't reach blue and orange every single time because I'm not going to reach. That's way too much of a gap. The easiest way to do it is control red and yellow and green with one color with one hand and then these with that hand unless I alternate. But when I play is I keep pressing this as the yellow one instead. Oh my god, I'm so close to dying! That's okay. Alright, well, it looks like that's gonna be the end of the video. I got through 52% of the song on Expert. That's... My heart races, hold on. My heartbeat is going really fast. I was getting really nervous. I was like this close for like a long time. Alright, well, thanks for joining me on this video. I just wanted to do something different. And that was actually really fun. I almost wanted to take this seriously and actually practice it. I will find out. But thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next video. We'll see if I'll do something similar to this, maybe do some hunting games without the controller itself, or try to figure out what we'll see what to do next. But I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. I challenge you to try this yourself. Play any Guitar Hero with just the Wiimote. Work your way up to Expert. And yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time.